Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to make a YouTube subscriber link, and what I mean by that is whenever someone will be clicking on that link, he will be redirected to page like this. Where will be this label? Confirm channel subscription. Are you sure you want to subscribe to TechWolf, or it will be your channel name in that scenario? And to create this channel link, you need to go to your channel. To make sure that you are in your channel, click on the icon in the right top corner and click on view your channel. And once you will be redirected to your channel, copy the link of your channel and paste it in Notepad. And here, as you can see, I have my YouTube channel link, and all you need to do at the end of this channel link, you need to add ?sub_confirmation=1, and then you copy this link, and to test if it is working, you can open incognito window and paste this link and click on that link accept all. And once you will be here on YouTube, you will see that person will click on this link, he will be directly directed into your YouTube channel, which will be asking him to subscribe to your YouTube channel. And this link you can add in first pinned comment of any of your videos or in description of your video, so people just by clicking on this link directly will be directed to your channel with this pop-up where they will be prompted to subscribe to your YouTube channel. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.